Next off, we have all the excavators. So yeah, what I've done is I've sectioned it off into like hoop manufacturers. So I've got Komatsu here, Liebherr, Cat, Volvo, Terex, and Hitachi. So firstly, we've got the 1100, really nice. PC450 with custom undercarriage. First one I got for my birthday is the 490 with the Atlas Copco hammer. PC360, PC210, Liebherr R960, boom, 954, 922, 916, 904, 303. Another one I got for my birthday, Diecast Masters 390F, and it's got the Atlas Copco hammer on it. Another one that I got for my birthday was the 374. This is the Norscott one though. I put them in a 390 bucket on it, and it looks really good. And then the last one that I got for my birthday was the 336E. 323 with demolition, chameleon, M316D, Volvo EC300, Volvo EC180, Terex, Rob Duck, I don't know the number. It's a 140 actually, isn't it? Yeah, TW140. That's actually a new one. Really, but not for my birthday. 870 and 450. Subscribe.